The challenge, should you choose to accept it.
After UPS damaged my package the first time, I thought I would take a reverse psychology approach and see how it went. Turned out, they did not accept the challenge.